So let's say you're in a situation where you have a Mac that's connected to the internet by an Ethernet cable, but there's no Wi-Fi network available. So you can't connect your iPhone, your iPad, maybe other laptops to the internet. You can use your Mac as a Wi-Fi router. So in order to do this, your situation has to be that you have to have a connection here. I'm in System Preferences under Network, and you can see I've got an Ethernet connection. I also have a Wi-Fi connection here, but let's say you don't have that. Let's say this is not connected to anything. So you have your wire connection, but no Wi-Fi connection. Now, in order to set up your Mac as a Wi-Fi router, what you want to do is in the main level System Preferences, go to Sharing. And the subcategory you want to look for is Internet Sharing. And here's where you set it up. You set up Share Your Connection From, so you get to choose from that same list all the different connections. And there's only one choice here, is the Ethernet connection. And then I get to share to using my Wi-Fi. Now notice I can also do other combinations. For instance, this Mac, a Mac Pro, actually has two Ethernet connections. So I can actually share out to another computer using that Ethernet connection, the second one. But in this case, it's the typical thing. Ethernet into my Mac and then Wi-Fi out to other devices. Now you want to click the Wi-Fi options button here. Choose a name. It makes you choose a channel, so just choose whatever is the default there. Then you definitely want to set security, as always, with any Wi-Fi network, and set a password that then other devices will need. And then you simply turn it on. And it will make sure that you want to do it. Also, if your Wi-Fi connection has been turned off because you're not using it, it will say here that you should turn it on and give you the option to turn it on. So, now I've got it turned on. You see the green light there. You see I can't change these options while it's on because that would disrupt everything. I'm going to have to turn it off to change the options. Now I should have it going where I can find Gary's Mac Pro as a Wi-Fi network. Notice also my Wi-Fi connection here has now changed. So you see I'm not actually getting data in from Wi-Fi anymore. I'm using it as a network router. So here I am on my iPad and I go into the settings and I switch to Wi-Fi, and you see I'm connected to my regular Wi-Fi network here. But I can see my Mac Pro now show up and I can enter in the password and connect to the Wi-Fi here. And there I'm connected. I can go to the web browser and you can see I can surf around. Via that Wi-Fi connection.